Good morning. So today we are going to see about the different practicals, whatever we are going to do in the our laboratory. So as you know that animal experiments are not permitted in the UG level as well as for education purpose. Only we can do it for the research purpose. So therefore what we are going to do the different practicals in virtual labs, clear, in the virtual lab. So this is one of the virtual lab program which we have having the subscription, online subscription. So we'll do it the start with the XPERM experiments. Now already you have done some few experiments, though you have completed the few experiments, but again I'll repeat the older one along with the new one so that you can practice it in your home also, and you can prepare for the examination. We'll click here, we'll enter into the software. So first experiment, study of muscle relaxant activity with the help of rotor rod apparatus. So we'll click here, and so it is the muscle relaxant activity with the help of rotor rod. So next we'll just click on the next and start the experiment button. Now this equipment already you have seen in our laboratory, already we have discussed that this equipment was known as a rotor rod apparatus. This is the rotating shaft, clear, this is the rotating shaft, and speed of this shaft can be controlled. Generally it is the 22-25 we are maintaining, and we are keeping the animal in this rotating shaft, and animals are try to balance them on the rotating shaft. So whenever we are giving the muscle relaxant activity, what happened? This mainly we are going to use here the centrally acting muscle relaxant activity, so that the grip strength it will be reduced. Clear? Mainly here we are checking the grip strength. So grip strength it will reduce, and after the drug administration, if your drug having the skeletal muscle relaxant activity, it will fall down quickly. So here this is the some explanation. Here the principle it is there. So all those things we have discussed, and we will go directly to the experiment. So here it is given, 5 animal in each group, but that I have told in your class that generally we are going to take for the practical experiment 6 animal per group. And you can say that here the drug it will be given through the intraperitoneal route. Intraperitoneal route we are going to give, and this is the adjust the speed of the instrument, that is here it is considered as a 25 rotation per minute. Yes, so we'll check that. So say as I told that here doing the experiment is very simple, only you should know about the what is the mechanism, how this particular experiments we are performing, all those things. So just click on here, you can find that one tray is the vehicle treated, here it is the drug treated. So directly you just give the administer button, and here you can find that the drug was injected or the vehicle was injected through the intraperitoneal mode, and diazepam 1 mg per kg is the dose they have selected. So here you can find that 3 animal it was divided, but as we have told already for the 6 animal, so what you can do is you just click on the vehicle treated. And you will find this type of the activity. It is rotating. Clear? It is rotating. Shaft is rotating. You can find it here. And mices are want to maintain the grip. Now you see first animal fall down It was stopped at the 50 seconds. Second one is 55, and we are waiting for the third one, and it is the 52. So we'll make a tabular column like this: muscle relaxant activity. We have kept the control group 6 animal, test group 6 animal, and test is the, you know that this is the diazepam we have given. Now follow the time from here, 50 to 55. Then again you try the bracketed. You can find that the same experiment, but it is with the drug treated group. So it is just fall down 39 seconds, first one 45 and 42. So 42, 39, 45. Now here we have got the 3 reading. So repeat the experiment, so you will get the 6 reading. Plus 6 reading, and then you just take the average time. Now if you see that control group, compared to control group, test in the test group, the animal treated with the diazepam, it is fall quickly. Why? Because the lesser grip strength. Clear? Lesser grip strength. And diazepam, you know that it is a centrally acting muscle relaxant drug. Plus centrally acting muscle relaxant drug, it is act on the GABA A receptor, which is the ligand gated ion channel receptor, and when it is acting on the GABA A receptor, it will cause the chloride conductance. It is increasing the chloride conductance, and as a result it will produce its desired activity. So this is the experiment for the rotarod apparatus. Hope you have understood.